A city is not architecture, it's not geometrical shapes of buildings. I guess a city is mainly people. My intention was not to do an object, it was to create a place, to create a site, to create one space to invite people to come and enjoy to be together.
We always felt that part of having a community is having some of these other elements in the community. But it was something that would be so prominent because we have this pier that juts out into the river, so it was a natural place to put it.
Immediately I thought about a portrait of a young woman trying to ask quietness and silence to the area to listen again the profound sound of the water.
Drop of water is really no consequence, but if you put enough drops of water, you have a river or an ocean. And if you make an analogy to human beings, each one of us, we're just one person. We only can have a little consequence, but if you create a community of people, then you can have a big influence on activity.
This is transformative because it adds to the arts community here in Jersey City and further enhances Jersey City as an arts destination. Think about the New Jersey coastline or the Gold Coast. You'll see the Statue of Liberty, you'll see the Colgate clock, and you'll see this beautiful sculpture. All is destination places that transform the skyline.
I never thought, in any case, but when I was thinking about that sculpture, how beautiful is the piece completely surrounded by water. I was thinking about water, but I never thought how beautiful is the idea together, the sculpture, the pier, the water. I think it's an incredible composition. I'm extremely pleased about it.